What we're trying to do is do our bit to add to a process that humanity has been doing since earliest times, creation of resources.
Pioneer Energy is dedicated to enhancing domestic energy production. There have been some issues in the domestic energy production industry. One of it is the prevalent flaring of this associated natural gas.
Billions of cubic feet of natural gas is being flared.
The most visible manifestation is the Bakken oil field up in North Dakota and eastern Montana.
So much is being flared that seen from space at night in North Dakota is as bright as Chicago.
Pioneer Energy has based a lot of its technology on adding value to a waste stream.
So what we've done is we've developed a mobile system. It's mounted on a trailer, it can go anywhere a truck can go.
We can literally drive around right-of-way issues. We can go to remote areas where no pipeline infrastructure exists. Our operational model allows us for really rapid installation. Once we've arrived at a new site, the actual construction on that site takes about 24 hours.
And it takes the mixed flare gas and it processes it right there into three streams. First of all, the dry methane. There is the propane, butane, pentane. Those are liquids. They can be put in a tank and trucked away and sold to the world market. And finally, there's the ethane, which there's not that much market for, but which has a lot of energy. We use that to power our own machine.
Therefore, we can operate in very remote regions and address a lack of infrastructure, which is quite common in the rapidly expanding energy industry.
We get rid of the flare, we end the pollution, and we provide energy resources.
So we've used the Opto 22 technology to essentially automate the operations of the skid itself. And we have Opto 22 controllers, Opto 22 OPC server. We use the Groove application for commissioning and troubleshooting. And we run pack display in mission control. That entire infrastructure with no modifications allows us to right out of the box fire up a display over a spotty 3G connection and operate these systems remotely. We can actually monitor and control all of our field units from here in Lakewood, Colorado. These things are mobile, these things are unmonitored, these things are also reliable. Remote communications with a reliable controls platform is a real possibility.
So we're taking this flare that's just going off into the air, making smoke and wrecking the environment, and we're turning it into $10,000 a day worth of money, $3 million a year worth of money. And that's just for each unit.
We're up to about 30% added value to a barrel of oil in this lower price market.
This is pollution control at a profit, a substantial profit.